The trend in the US definitely is section at 39 weeks, which is unfortunate because, especially if mom, this is her first baby, and she is wanting more kids, having that section, it's sometimes very difficult to have that vaginal birth after cesarean.